Hello, Kicks Out of Life here. It's Black History Month, and we want to recognize Nike's first black shoe designer, Wilson Smith. Smith has been with Nike for over 40 years. He came in working with the running division and tennis, being known as Mr. Tennis, designing Andre Agassi's line, working with Serena Williams, but he's most known for the iconic, the amazing Air More Uptempos. This shoe was made popular by Scottie Pippen. Nike attempted to make a Wilson version that had his name across the shoe, but it didn't get a general release. It ended up being found in Nike outlets and Nike employee stores. So if you have a pair, hold on to that awesome shoe. In 2022, they did a thank you Wilson pair, which came with a box with some art, just saying thank you to Wilson for his time. He also worked on shoes like the Air Max Uptempo, the Air Max CB34, worn by Charles Barkley. And in the early 2000s, he was called to work on the Jordan brand line, designing the Jordan 16 and the Jordan 17, which Michael Jordan wore when he came back to play with the Washington Wizards. We appreciate you taking some time to hear stories and hear some history, and we hope you'll continue to take a kick out of life with us.